hate each other, we're not getting along on tour at all, it's really difficult.
Many waves have been made, can we bet some win what?
We think we're going to win everything, and we hate Harry Styles.
Joke check.
It's pretty inconceivable. And like, if this is the top, then we should probably quit here and actually just stop now, like quit whilst through our heads.
This song's a really serious song, and Wet Dream as well.
Yeah, but apart from that, the rest of it is a bit of a joke. Yeah.
Whose music do you guys listen to? If you're not listening to your own music,
what are you listening to? I'm listening to an artist called Hemlock Springs at the minute. She's only got three songs out, but they're all bangers. And then in the dressing room earlier, we're playing Fantasia and Joanna Newsom.
It is different because at a gig, you're like, people have bought tickets, and you're kind of like on a mutual like playing field, like, we agree to be here, and you guys agree to be here, whereas this is much more like a, I don't know, it's just, yeah, it's different, but it's fun to experience this madness, this escape room situation. We will make that a lot, I predict.
Thank you very much.